Okay, here I have a few things that I would like to check. No, don't worry, you don't need to do anything. Here I have a black hood. Okay? Now, I would like that you put this hood on your head. No, don't worry, you just need to check that you don't see anything.
Put the hood. Yeah.
So, put on your head. Do you see anything? No, okay. Check also the other side for me. Check if you see anything. You see anything? No, very, that's really important. Okay. Also, I would like that you check this blindfold. Now, ladies and gentlemen, this is a metal blindfold, okay? This has been made for me. It's one solid piece of steel. And there are no moving parts. Please check this. And you can put it on your face. Can you see anything? Nothing. Okay, that's very good. Now, this is what you have to do. You need to help me because it's very important, because in a moment I will not be able to do anything. Rebecca, I would like that you go through the audience and you need to collect three objects. Okay? Now, it's very important. These objects can be anything you want. Okay? It can be an item or clothes, or maybe it can be a personal object. Anything you want. I need only three objects, okay? Go through the audience, take the object. When you're done, please come back here. Now, just wait a second, because I'm going to blindfold myself. This first. Okay. And that. This one too. Okay, now, I'm going to put this underneath here. I'm going to tie everything down here. Okay. Rebecca, where are you? You don't go now. You stay here. Go to the audience and take three objects, okay? When you're done, put the object here and stay to this side. Okay, please go and let me know when you're done. Again, it's very important that you give a personal object to her, okay? It has to be a personal object, only three objects, okay? That's really important. Only three objects, please. And any personal object can be anything, items of clothes or a personal object, anything you want. So Rebecca, I would like that you hold one object around here, okay? Not close to my hand that I can touch, around here. Any object you want. Just... Oh, what is that? I have a feeling of the energy of this object. It's like, I feel an energy from this object, like, it's a very young energy. Someone is a kind of, this person is someone that you want to have fun, that you like to have fun in his life. It's something electronic, something like, yes, can you please help me, Rebecca? It's something like, okay. I don't know. I see like people screaming, laughing, and I have this feeling in my head. I have this vision in my head, like a small kid or something. Is it? I don't know why I have this feeling. Is it kind of like radio? Something like this? Is it radio? What is it? Okay, radio walkie though, it's okay. Okay, thank you, one is done. Take another object, please. Tell me when you have the other object in front of my hand here. You have it? Okay, I will mind the owner of this object, please. If can stand up. Tell me, please, Rebecca, when the owner is standing. I feel this person is a little bit worried at the moment, or something, but don't worry because this worrying is going to fade away very soon. Actually, I see that in the next 3 months, something very good will happen to you. This is a very lucky moment for you. I suggest you that you play something like lottery or something like this because I see money coming, okay? Okay, it's a personal object. It's something that was a present. Is it a present? I don't know, I cannot hear you. So I feel that this is a present. Is it a ring? Yes, it's a ring. Okay, very good. Okay, wow. Okay. Another one for me, please. The last one. Okay. I'm really the owner of the object is standing for me. Can you please, Rebecca, can you please tell me when the owner of the object is standing? Thank you, Rebecca. Okay. I don't know why I have some vision. I have some vision in front of my eyes, something in my mind, like a window with a white frame or clear frame, and I see three from the window, and I see a blue car. I don't know why. I also feel a name, a kind of Robert or Bob or something like this. You are a very focused person. When you want something in your life, you do everything to achieve what you want. Is it a bag or something like this? Yes. Okay. Thank you very much. Thank you. The last thing, speaking about this, can you please join me on stage? One second. You please. Let's make a big round of applause to our friend. Thank you very much. I want to try something with you. Okay, now, what's your name? Sorry. Brian. Okay, I have to tell you something. Before the show, I approached Adam and I asked Adam to make a simple drawing on a piece of paper. Now, Adam, please, I would like that you tell to the microphone that we haven't agreed anything. This means that I don't have asked you to make a specific drawing.
Correct.
Alright? Do we have an envelope where you put the drawing? Okay. Just hold the envelope between your hands. Let me try something with you. No, sometimes the people think I have stooges in the audience or I have a confederate or something like this. It's not. Now I'm going to do something completely different. I would like that you concentrate on your drawing, okay? This is something that was in your mind, only in your mind. Just keep concentrating, okay? There are some straight lines in this drawing. Right. Okay, let me try something. I don't know. I feel something. Yes. I think so. Okay, can you make me a favor? Can you please show anyone what you drew before? Okay, yes. Can I see it? Show this one here. What you did before? A stick man. Can you show everyone a stick man? Well...